there, baby. Hello, it's Blank. Welcome back. This game's called Peter's House. Bring, 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 bring. I need help with moving some boxes tonight. I have a few boxes that I need to move on my new house. On my new house? I'll be out tonight. Great, I'll take care of everything. Thank you so much, Steve. Welcome, Peter. Have a good night. Well, time to move some boxes. This one says that it must go in the baby's bedroom. Oh, crap. I accidentally dropped it. Is this the baby room? This is a big old house. Dang. There, baby. Oh, it's the TV. Classic little horror thing. Shut up, bro. What if I kept it on? That was a banger. That goes so hard. Okay, what about this? This one says that I must go to the kitchen. Is the kitchen the place where they put the one fridge? This is the bedroom. Got the cross above you. Just gotta make sure you're safe, I guess. Is this considered the kitchen? I don't know. I guess so. If your kitchen is just a fridge, I don't know. Like, you would have to rethink that whole kitchen thing. Let's go to the kitchen. I don't know if this is the kitchen or not, though. Is this the kitchen? No, it's the baby room. That's where the babies are chilling at. I don't know. I feel like it's pretty normal. He has a baby. He has a child. This one says I must go to the bathroom. All right. I know where that is. Right there. Oh, I did that. This one says I must go to the living room. This is the living room. Right there. Dining room. This says I must go to the bathroom. I'm actually speedrunning this. Maybe I should open it. There's a journal inside and some glasses. The Snoop part one. I was sure I had covered my tracks, but his sister's beginning suspicious. I think he's a cheater. Wait, maybe not. Let me read this again. Wait, no! I'm stupid! He killed his wife. I think he killed his wife's sister, too. And this is her glasses. Where the freak am I supposed to put this? Who in the... Alright, baby's bedroom. Maybe I should open it. Oh. Alright, so pretty much... He stabbed his wife. I mean, wait, what? Obviously, that's... He stabbed his wife, and he killed three people, pretty much. He killed his best friend, his wife, and his wife's sister. Can I open up the fridge? The freak? All the doors are locked. I mean, I'm assuming. Rings? End of marriage? I don't even know. I think that's whenever he killed his wife, since they didn't talk about that. Yo, that actually scared the crap out of me. That scared me so bad. Okay, so pretty much this dude, Steve, is a murderer. That's so disturbing. I'm sure it's gonna happen to me once I place this down. That literal skin is so creepy. I still don't like how there's like brown noise playing. Let's place it down, I guess. Oh, okay, I forgot to, scared me again, bro. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, this was whenever I went outside. Holy guacamole. Yo, crap, lights are on. Hope my battery phone doesn't die. Come on. Okay. Oh my gosh. Why'd my thing die? Okay, I'm back in the house, but it's like all messed up. Bro, what's up with all this demonic stuff in these games, bro? Yo, is there a phone? Oh, stupid TV, I hate you. Actually, I don't. Your beat is actually kind of sick, but getting close to the telephone, I can hear it. To the telephone! I said that. Give me that phone. Hello? What do you want from me? Your job was just to open the dang boxes, not to open them. It's Steve. It's Stevie Boy. Ah! He shot me. Is he like a magical killer? Because like he like warped the world or something? I'm playing this again. But I'm not gonna open the boxes. 3, 2, 1, go! Are we all victims of opportunity? Like outside the door back in 83. Okay, I've placed all the boxes. I haven't opened any of them. I think maybe I can leave now. Maybe in the wrong room. Okay. Must go to the bathroom. The word maybe I should know. I'm not grabbing nothing. Let me out of here. Oh my gosh, it's gonna make me forced to get a drink. Oh my gosh, it's gonna lock the door. Oh my gosh. Okay. Bro, hello, what do you want from me? That is so... It does the exact same thing, but it changes... Okay. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Oh, watch my last video. It's where I, what did I do last video? What did I do? I played a pretty cool game. I remember that. All right, see you guys.
everyone loves Canadians.